Hey guys, look, I'm a nip. God, I love how it doesn't work when I want it to work. I'm manipulating the world like a politician. But anyways, guys, what is going on? I'm Gamer Triple Five here, and let us get into the thrilling adventure of Starbound. And for some reason, we're in a different world. Oh, this is so fun. I'm gonna get that, because I have no idea what that is. I got pixels for some reason. Okay, I don't know what that is. That's also dirt. Oh wow, that breaks it so much faster. That, oh my god, I love this axe. So good. What the hell is that thing? Yeah, did I ever mention that I love... Oh god, it's a hostile! Hostile! Run! 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 Oh god, there's more! Oh god, there's so many! Too many! Too many! Oh god. Yeah. And that's how we start off our adventure, by dying. Oh god. What the hell is that thing? Oh, that's me. Okay, let's sit down. Go home. Okay, how do I... Wait, let's go back. I am here. What is this? Where do I come from? Let us go here, I guess. Forest. Can't land. Desert. Forest. Actually, let's go to desert. Let's see what's there. Or no. Oh, I need fuel to move. Move. Okay, that makes more sense. Only... I don't mind landing here, but we gotta make this roomier. Okay, so it doesn't seem like there's a limit to how much you can hold. And I love the music. Oh god, those things don't look friendly. Wow. Oh god. That's... not fun, guys. Okay. Okay, well, we can't defy gravity, which sucks. Okay, too far. Okay, actually, I need to craft myself. Whoa, that's cool, Toymaker's table for all of your holiday crafting needs. That's cool, that's cool. Oh, I need wooden planks. I thought I had planks, no? Oh, I got a lot of wood, not planks. So let's change like six of those. Oh my god, I'm off by one. That sucks. Okay. Well done. Using these crafting tables will give you access to a wide range of new recipes. Collecting fuel and visiting a range of planets is the best way to find resources. Problem is... Enjoy. If you're vegetarian, toss it and start planting crops. God. It's time to craft a furnace. You'll need to obtain some cobblestone, a campfire, and some coal. If you'd like to know exactly how to make each, you need to access a crafting table, unstick materials, and available, and mouse over the recipe to see the ingredients. Alright, that's cool. So, I is the... Okay, so now I'm gonna put this right here. Okay. What you can make, I mean, I think there are stairs that you can make. And I'll remove it later, guys, for wood to make it look good. But for now, just keep it like this. So, middle click, okay. So how do you make a campfire? I need a torch. So two torches, two campfires. Still need to figure out how I can get a sword, because I don't want to use this hunting bow. Stone hoe, stone pickaxe. Oh, okay, so I'm going to need to make a crop thing later. Okay. Oh, there it is. So I need cobblestone. Probably actually a better idea if I make a door. So, I have no idea how... A door is 10 planks, so... Thought I had planks on me. Well, what's the, Okay, I don't know. That's 9, 10. And that's a gate. I need a door. Oh, it's 20. Whoops, a gate is 10. I have 21 now. Whoa, what? What exactly? Oh, okay. Well, if you press F1, kind of like Minecraft, it's gonna go into this. So now, wooden door. I have made a wooden door. Okay, so I think the wooden door is about this. Oh no, it's a little bit taller. Okay, so then there's another beam. Can we? I wish we could rotate these. I have. Cool. Okay, so I'm probably gonna die doing this. You know what? How much wood do we have? We have 3 wooden planks. I have no idea. That's saplings. So it doesn't look like we have too much wood left. So. Okay, I can't jump.